Create customized designs faster, smarter, and easier with powerful features in Solid Edge Design Configurator. The Enhanced Quick Actions menu simplifies the creation of input fields and actions, reducing the number of steps and speeding up workflows. New automatic variable management allows input fields such as dimensions to be pulled from a predefined list and become automatically available within Solid Edge Design Configurator. This saves you time and effort when defining key values such as height. In this example, another quick action is added for the material on the bottom of the elevator, and Solid Edge Design Configurator automatically sets up the model action for us. Inputs are also automatically updated across all related formulas and actions when their names are changed, ensuring accuracy throughout the design. New input customization tools allow for intuitive control over input styles, images, and rules, while new options for default input values help you tailor configurations quickly. Using the selection column, you can make stainless steel the default value when the installation environment is inside, and make tread plate the default value when the installation environment is outside. These customizations are shown as you switch between the two environments in the playstep. Solid Edge Design Configurator can automatically create drawings using the quick sheet templates. For each model type, we can specify which quick sheet template to use. With the quick sheet templates, you can also automatically retrieve and scale dimensions for the optimal fit, simplifying the process while cleaning up your model view. Once the model has been configured to suit the required specifications, all parts, assemblies, and drawings are automatically generated. Calculate any input on the playstep using measured distances between faces, edges, and points directly on the model geometry for precise customization. Solid Edge Design Configurator empowers you to create highly customized, accurate, and market-ready designs faster and easier, while significantly reducing engineering time and costs.